All right.
All right. Love you. You take care.
I love you.
Hope we get to see you again.
Pretty damn sad. I've never known life without Fred Hurt. Nobody's ever ready to let somebody go. You just deal with it when it happens. That's it.
Love you, hon.
Love you too.
I'm heading up to Alaska with his blessing. He wants me to succeed. He wants me to find gold. He wants me to have adventure. He doesn't want me sitting here watching him die. So this is gonna be a little rough, snow's a little deep.
The things that we do to go for this gold.
It's a 1,000-foot hike through deep snow to their camp, which they left under wraps through the harsh Alaskan winter.
He found a spot.
Oh, I can't get the breath.
See,
well, that's destroyed.
Oh, that's not good.
Oh, that's not what I wanted to see.
To give themselves a head start this year, the crew left all their mining gear in a steel-reinforced tent to protect it from the elements.
Everything is under snow. Our tent, our buggies, the dredges are buried.
This mother was supposed to be snowproof.
This was a big setback. Yet again, I messed up. I bought the wrong tent, obviously. And now we're set back. The most perfect day to go out and start dredging, and I'm not out there. I'm picking up the damn mess. Did we lose everything?
On our first day, it's a rescue mission for all our gear.
Phase one, find out what's in this destroyed tent.
At Dustin's Nugget Camp, the collapsed storage tent threatens to derail their early start to the season.
We had an idea right before the end of last season. Put up a nice tent rated for freaking kind of buku snow, like Arctic snow. And we thought we'll come back this season with all our gear nice and toasty. Obviously, snow wins.
That's slick.
Whoa.
God dang
it's like
it.
Amazing.
I can't move. I'm literally stuck. Solid ice down here, too.
We need this snow out.
Gotcha. Oh, there's a shovel right here, James. Can you get over here?
Can you reach it?
You have to bring it back to where you're
okay. Before.
Good job, dude. Get out of town.
It's not even about trying to beat the rains. I need my gear to be okay. If it's smashed and all of my dredges are destroyed, we're done. We're done here. We got to just go because I can't afford to replace all this stuff. It's just not gonna happen. All right, I'm gonna see if I can get the dozer running. Start cleaning out some of the snow around the camp.
Hell yeah.
There's a lot. I mean, we can work at it and get it.
Yeah, man.
Arnold.
Yeah! Yeah, fired right up!
Well, the dozer started right up, so that's a good sign already. That means we can get rid of snow. That's a big deal here. Getting rid of snow is Always a plus.
Dustin gets to work clearing the snow. While inside the tent, there's a search and rescue mission.
Oh, there's a lot of snow on top.
Oh,
I'm gonna go to the other end. Jeep got up too.
Did it?
Yep. Yeah, the windshield.
Oh, I think it popped the tires.
Yeah. It's bad.
Holy.
They're crushing the whole roof.
Oh my God. I don't even know if we should be in here.
They're crushed.
Oh.
Holy moly, dude. That's not good, bro.
That's not gonna happen.
The tires are popped.
All
from
our vehicles
all the weight.
Are done for.
Well, they're gonna need a lot of work.
Who's gonna be the first one to tell Dustin?
Not me, amigo.
How's it going over there?
It smashed everything.
You think that ATV is smashed too?
Somewhat. The whole bed is crushed to the ground. I can't tell on the axles yet. I can't get over there to actually see. We'll just have to assess it once we can get some of that shit off of there.
Let me take a look. I haven't looked in here yet.
Okay.
I've been out here playing in the mud.
The excavator's fine, but I need to take that bar off down there before I can get the excavator out.
Can we maybe get it out of the tent?
Yeah.
That Jeep big they smashed.
Yeah. It took it pretty rough.
Don't get in here. There ain't no reason. Just let it happen.
Okay. Dude. Gotcha.
Don't get in here. Ooh, it's got me pinned. Wow.
What do you need?
Balls.
There you go. It might come. Just let us get out of the way and... Okay, you're good.
Freelance.
You got it.
All right, let's pull this Jeep out, see what's left of it. Get tight. Can you drive it? Watch your fingers and toes.
Go for it.
I'm about to bounce on you.
Go for it.
Ooh.
Wow.
She's in there. Carlos, James, come hang off the back of this thing, man.
Yeah! Okay, good deal.
There you go.
Yeah!
Thank you, guys.
Man, that's so apocalyptic, dude.
Oh, that poor Jeep.
Let's get the ATVs out.
We might have a flat tire.
It's alive!
Yeah! Wow. You don't even need to tow it, dude! It worked!
Holy
That's a good sign.
Yeah, it is.
Oh.
I thought that thing was trashed completely.
It's all wonky, but God, man, it still goes.
Did that tire flat on the front?
Man, I bet you that ice came down and just pushed the air out of that.
Yeah. I'm gonna try to get to this dry spot.
That thing was pancake. You couldn't tell if it was gonna drive or not. It looked like it was toast. Now we got an ATV we can drive. We'll be able to get around in the snow. That's a huge win for us right now.
Yes,
so.
It is. Takes a lick and keeps on ticking.
All right. How are the dredges looking over there? Did they make it?
Huh. You know what? All the dredges are on this side, and they all look just fine.
I cannot believe that made it.
That is awesome, man.
The one thing that it didn't smash is my dredges. They made it, and it was just blind luck. That was it.
Hang on.
The dredges got pontoons, and we've got snow. Why don't we try to stage that dredge?
You want to drag it up?
Drag it up
with
the ATV. Then it's just a short jog to get it to the site.
Yeah, we can stage it.
Tell you what, right now we need to finish getting our cabins fixed up.
Yes, then we can go check it out.
So first thing tomorrow, we'll get the tracks on that ATV and we'll drag that dredge up to the creek.
That's a great idea, Paul.
Hopefully, we can get mine real soon.